Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you that Vera Luder's biography and lifestyle. Full name, Vera Fritz Luder. Born on 26 September 1970 and ages 51 years. Vera Fritz Luder is a Canadian Olympic World and World Cup champion. Bobsledder who competed from 1992 to 2010, he piloted both 2-man and 4-man bobsleigh, retiring after the 2010 Winter Olympics. He was named to Canada's Sports Hall of Fame in 2012. Luder grew up in Edmonton and went to Winterbourne School for Elementary and Junior High. He attended Jasper Place High School. Originally a decathlete, in 1989 he switched to bobsleigh on the advice of a cousin who was a sports rider involved was than East Germany, who suggested his build was better suited to the latter sport, beginning as a brakeman and progressing rapidly. He became a pilot by 1991 and 1992, won the first World Cup race he entered. A 5-time Olympian, Luder is the most decorated slider in Canadian history. He was a pilot of the Canadian 2-man bobsleigh that won a gold medal at the 1998 Winter Olympics. At the 2002 Winter Olympics in Salt Lake City, Luder placed a disappointing 5th place, finishing 2-man, 9th in 4-man, causing him to take the 2002-2003 season off in 4-man. Luder also won 8 medals at the FIBT World Championships with 2 gold, 4 silvers and 2 bronzes. In the Bobsleigh World Cup, Luder won the combined men's event 4 times, the 2-man event a record 6 times, and the 4-man event once. Per Luder has won 88 career medals in the Bobsleigh World Cup. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.